We are back with the Alto. So just to make more room for light, but it's just not gonna go down. What? So, oh, something's happening. Oh. Right. Looks like it's just stuck in the trap. Right, be right back. Okay, I bet it's locked. Yep. Came from underneath. So I'm gonna have to hand plunge it. Let's bucket flush it throughout. Let's look at that. I just did that with my hand to see the long gurgle to me. But other than that, still it's a mediocre. So I just give it like 6 out of 10, pretty decent, but since it's a little old and stuff, so I'll do a smaller one next. Yeah, I know the tank doesn't look Alto, but let's give it a flush anyways. Here we go. Don't mind if someone knocks a little bit, because it's just so... Alright, came out. Epic. All right, bye guys.